Okay, we had our first attempt and it was a bit of a fail. We saw fish because I'm a bit of a chopper. I was walking, I wasn't looking for like concentration, but you know what, it was our first afternoon session because we got here at what, 1:45. We came down, I think the time is about 4:30. We didn't get any takes or anything, so we're gonna try to run up to the dam and yeah, we're gonna see what the fishing is like up by the dam, because the river is a bit tougher than last time, a lot less fish for some reason. But yeah, we'll see you hopefully at the dam. Hopefully I make it up in time. Okay, cool. Here's the river. It's quite beautiful still. There's a new stretch. I haven't really fished this stretch before, but yeah, it's very hard. So we're gonna see what it's like up there by the dam. Apparently it's been really tough this winter in terms of fishing because it hasn't been cold. Also they say, I'm dying of heat stroke here. Flip, so hot and it's August. So yeah, we're gonna see what it's like. The last few days I've been getting fish up here in Underberg, so I don't know what it's gonna be like further on through this trip. So hopefully I'll make it back in time. I'm just gonna put the camera down. So you guys, we're here at the dam and I've seen about 5 fish. About, yeah, 5 fish busting on the surface here. There you go, there's another one. So I'm gonna try get one fish here. There we go. I had a fish, bro. On. Okay, slowly. No, play it nicely, man. Play it nice. Relax. Oh, beautiful. Am I recording? I am. Beautiful, Josh. Nice, man. Is that a peep? Twenty-five centimeters. Put them in the net here. I'm gonna get a water release for you. And up. On here. He's got one, but it's not big. We need to break his PB. Philosophical.
philosophical reflection we have today. Can we therefore conclude that humans are concerned...
You took the Where can you land?
That's a big one, Keith.
It's a hen, I think. It's got hen colours. Okay, I'm gonna start swinging to you. Go there.
Wait, this one?
Yeah, there. There's an island there. That's every time we get it to the bank. Okay guys, we're on here with another fish. Oh yes! Flipping hell. Yeah! I thought you guys were buying. I don't know, it doesn't look as big. Boy, it's digging deep to fight me. Come on. In the net.
Second trout at Valley Lakes. Beautiful fish.
Philosophical reflection we have today. Can we therefore conclude that